welcome back. Well, genealogy experts dug deep to discover our family history. And I'll tell you one thing, it is very interesting to meet a stranger that knows more about your family background than you do. This is what she found.
Well, it is fun. Yeah. It really is fun.
The genealogist who dove into my history, Mary Lee Allen, spent more than 100 hours poring over death certificates, census data, marriage licenses, and you name it.
So we have a pedigree chart here in the front. And this one, I think, has 5 generations on it.
She managed to trace my roots through 6 very southern generations.
So my dad's grandma was a twin.
The twin that really got me was Gertie and Bertie.
I love that.
No.
Gertie and Bertie.
I've changed my mind. I'm going to pass down those names to generations to come.
So you come from a line of twins.
I do, and I had no idea.
On your dad's side.
Yeah, and there's so much more that they discovered. I just couldn't include it all in that 45-second thing. But yeah, no kidding. There was 3 or 4 sets of twins by one woman, my great-great-great-grandma.
Wow.
I don't know how she survived
that. And you explained this to your sister, too.
Yes.
Your twin.
Yes, exactly. So it was really neat. It's so interesting to see all those old pictures that are just out there available for you to find out yourself. And if you want to do this, the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints has 13 libraries open to the public here in Oklahoma.
The genealogist will help you get started for free, and we've linked more information for you online at our website, KOCO.com. It was just fascinating. We thank them for hours and hours of work.
100 hours she spent on mine, yeah. Incredible.